My goodness, the score calls for a B flat. Would you believe that? It says B flat here. Yeah, that's what it says. All these years and we've been wrong. What was the part call for, George? While we're getting tuned up there, if there's anyone in here who has not registered, that is a top priority item. So the minute that we finish this next tune and we get the announcements out of the way that we want to do, go and register. That's first. This is important. We put it on our daily schedule. I hope you read it. When we go to sectionals and you learn what the routine will be, which with each individual section, if you are dismissed at any time, you are to be sure to go and check out the uniform. Uniform items, you go get those things, and this is most important, try them on.
Okay. Get over there and play America the Beauty.
If there's any problem with your uniform, it must be done today. The people here are to help you make any adjustments that you feel necessary. But after today, you're on your own. So if you come to the camp people tomorrow or Monday or whatever, and you have a problem, well, you're going to have to take care of yourself, okay? It's today that you must do it. Now, we put it in writing, we're telling you verbally, your section leaders will remind you, what more can we do? But we're looking for a piano player. And so when you go to your sectionals, your leaders will be, mentioning it, whatever. And kindly remember, folks, that we're looking for a piano player, which could come out of any section. The Dixieland Band is going to perform like another unit band. And the veterans know what I'm talking about. We split this band in half so that on occasion, half of you will be playing somewhere, the other half somewhere. We call it the red band and the black band. Now, everybody will belong to the red band or black band because they have to have their marching assignments for the Coliseum and what have you. But in reality, to the concert part of the red band and black band, there will also be a Dixieland band. And so you will have separate assignments. And so if you're in the Dixieland band, you will never really play in concert with the red or the black band. See how that works? We want to get that set up by this evening. How are we doing? Oh, let's do it. America the Beautiful, and this is the Carmen Dragon arrangement.